noises like we've already heard.
And one thing, Joe, you mentioned is that they have some piece of paper. Did you say that?
Yep.
Already? Okay. To sign something. But don't show the blank piece of paper.
Are you?
Did you already say that?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Sorry. I'm distracted.
We'll have a lot of weird noises like we've already heard.
Yeah.
There you go. So you're live on YouTube now.
Yes.
So can we see the lineup again if we get a chance?
Yes. I'm going to do that right now. Hopefully. All right. So here's the first sheet coming up. And nope, that's not it.
Bear with us.
You see it?
I do not.
Okay.
You started sharing your screen. That's all it's telling us.
Yeah. I'm working on it. It's coming.
What you're seeing there right now is the second page.
Yeah, let's go backwards order. So Katie will be last.
Correct.
Then is it Claire, Olivia, Amira, Eve?
Yes, in backwards.
Yeah.
We put all the transit kids together and we finish with Claire and Katie at the end with tennis. We try to put sports together and also try to put schools together.
I'm just trying to find the other document and it's been difficult. I don't know why. Hold on. There we go. Do you see that? That's the first group.
That's the first group.
Yeah.
Mimi, Kiara, Chloe, Carter, Logan, Seth, and then flip to the back page and go, I think that's Eve. And then I'm not sure. And it's not letting me reduce you. There we go.
Are you talking about going to the back? No? Yeah.
Yeah, it goes Mimi, Kiara, Chloe, Carter, Logan, and then Seth. And then we go to Eve, Olivia, Amira, Claire, and Katie.
Okay. I'll figure out the sharing thing. It's driving me nuts. It's something to do with the computer. Okay. Well, I think we're good. Is everybody good? We got 4 minutes. You guys hang tight. And I'm going to put this screen on there and mute yourself, I guess, if you haven't done that. I don't seem to be able to have the power to mute everybody. I'm doing my best, but it's not working every time. And we'll get going here in a few minutes. Anybody have any questions? I'm going to play some background music. I can show you incredible things.
next mistake. Love's a game, wanna play. New money, suit and tie. I can read you like a magazine. Ain't it funny, rumors fly. And I know you heard about me, so hey, let's be friends. I'm dying to see how this one ends. Grab your passport in my hand. I can make the bad guys good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever. Or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over. If the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players. And you love the game. We're young and we're reckless. They'll take this way too far. It'll leave you breathless. Or with a nasty scar. Got a long list of ex-lovers. And I'll write your name. Cherry lips, crystal skies. I could show you incredible things. Stolen kisses, pretty lies. You're the king, baby, I'm your queen. Find out what you want. Be that girl for a month. But the worst is yet to come. Oh no. Screaming, crying, perfect storms. I can make all the tables turn. Rose garden filled with thorns. Keep you second guessing like, oh my god, who is she? I get drunk on jealousy. But you'll come back each time you leave. Cause darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream. So it's gonna be forever. Or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over. If the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players. And you love the game. Cause we're young and we're reckless. You'll take this way too far. It'll leave you breathless. Or with a nasty scar. Got a long list of ex-lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane. But I've got a blank space, baby. And I'll write your name. Boys, only one love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya. Boys, only one love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't.
All right, welcome. Thanks for coming. I hope everybody can hear me. And welcome to our spring signing. We're so glad to have all of our athletes here and coaches. And I know that times have been hard recently, especially with spring sports and everything going on in the world. But we want to spend some time celebrating the accomplishments of our students here at Henry Clay and have this spring signing. So just organizationally, we're going to hand this over to coaches and spotlight our students and talk about them. And then they're going to go through the signing thing and we're going to try to organize that where we can see the video of them. So, and then we'll have a follow-up at the end. So thank you all for being here again. We're going to go to Coach Henline first, and she's going to talk about one of our student athletes.
Hi, everyone. I'm Nikki Henline. I'm the head coach for Henry Clay Dance Team. I'm really excited to be introducing two of our amazing seniors who will be continuing their dance career in college. First, we're going to go to Mimi Doan, who will be dancing for the Eastern Kentucky University Dance Team. And then next, we'll go to Kira Babb, who will be dancing for the University of Kentucky. Both girls are not only incredibly talented athletes, but they've been really amazing leaders and amazing teammates during their time at Henry Clay. I'm really, really proud of both of them, and I can't wait to see them dance in college. So I guess first we'll go over to Mimi, and she can take it away and sign.
Okay, I just want to start off by thanking my friends and family for always supporting me and being there for me. I want to thank Coach Henline and Coach Hamlin for shaping me into the person I am today and for constantly pushing me to be my best. I want to thank my dance team for being my second family and giving me my lifetime friends. And lastly, I want to say how thankful I am for this opportunity of joining a talented dance team, and I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Thanks, Mimi. And next we'll go over to Kira Babb, who will be dancing for the University of Kentucky next year.
Hey, Kira, if you start talking, it will go to your video. That would be helpful. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Hi, I just want to start off by saying I'm so grateful to have been a part of a team with such great girls and coaches. I want to thank all my coaches, especially Coach Henline, for helping me with anything possible. I also want to thank all those that supported me, especially Limelight and Kara Terry. You guys are the best. I also want to thank my second family, the Kerseys. I love and miss you guys. And lastly, a big, big thanks to my mom and grandparents for always being there for me. And I'm so excited to be a part of the UK dance team. Yay!
All right. Thank you, dance team. Let's see who we have next. Let me move around and share the screen. Looks like we're maybe on to Coach Mebit. Is that right?
Yes. Thank you, Christian. The next player is going to be Chloe. She's a three-year varsity player, also made the All-Academy team 3 years in a row. In 2019, as a senior, she was the team captain. Chloe is a big part of our three district titles, also a big part of, in 2018, the regional runner-up. In 2019, she was the team leading scorer and the second with team assist. Also 2019, she made the All-City team. She was named Regional 11 All-Tournament team, and she won the Team Offense Player of the Year. And I'm honored and proud to announce that Chloe Grievous continued her education and played soccer at Heidelberg University. Congratulations, Chloe.
I would like to thank God, my family, and my friends, also my teammates and coaches throughout the years for shaping me to be the person and player I am today.
Thank you, Chloe. Thanks, Coach Mebit. All right, let's see if we can get to our next one here. We're on to golf, boys golf.
Yes, sir.
Take all right.
Away. I'm Coach Ball. I'm the boys golf coach here at Henry Clay High School. And we're recognizing Carter Shook today. Carter has been, I've been coaching for the last 2 years, and he's been an absolute honor to have on the team. His integrity, his leadership skills have helped define the team the past couple of years, helping a couple of players get to state, especially this past year. And Carter's been our team captain throughout that time. In his time at Henry Clay, he's earned four varsity letters. He qualified for state this year. He helped the team place in third place this year in our region, which was huge. Also, in the Fayette County runner in our Fayette County Cup, he came in second place last year, almost winning in a playoff. It was a very exciting time. Carter's best round is a 66. He's also a varsity tennis player playing his junior and senior years. He's the son of Tony and Jeff Shook, two incredibly wonderful parents and people. And he plans to study biology at center, and we know he's going to go and do some incredible things out there. So Carter, we just want to say congratulations, and I think we will pass it on to you, you young man.
Sign real quick. I just quickly want to say thank you to all my coaches, especially Coach Ball and Coach Johnson, all my teammates and friends that have supported me over the past few years, and of course my mom and dad for always being there for me. So I love you guys and looking forward to the future in college. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Coach Ba and Carter. Now we're on to lacrosse, boys lacrosse, Coach Stewart.
Yeah, I'm Coach Stewart. I've been the boys lacrosse coach for the past three seasons. And we got two guys signing today to play at Transy. Logan Lewis and Seth Browning have both been incredible players for the past 3 years for me, and even longer at the club level. And those guys have been two of the best players I've ever coached in terms of just the kids that they are, the leaders that they are on the field. They both were part of two state championship teams and a runner-up team in 2010. And I knew we would have been back there this year, so it's a little tough for me because I've been with these guys for a long time. But Logan is a really dynamic midfielder. He's going to be good for Coach Justice and Coach Otto at Transy. And Seth is a really good long stick defender, runs up and down the field, had a lot of goals at that position, which is hard to come by a lot of times. But both of those guys, I'm going to miss them a lot. I'm really proud of them. I'm excited to see them in our backyard so I can go catch some games and cheer them on continuing after this. So I guess I'll turn it over to Logan first. Just again, proud to be your coach. Excited for you guys going over there to Transy.
All right, thank you. I would like to first thank my family for all the support through the years. I would also like to thank my coaches and my Transylvania coaches for the opportunity to play under them. Looking forward to it.
All right, Seth, you got it.
Sorry, it was muted. I would like to thank my family and my coaches. My parents had to drive me countless hours back and forth from tournaments in the summer, tournaments in the regular season, back and forth to practice. It's a lot of time they spent trying to help me get to where I wanted to be. Big thank you to Coach Stewart, teaching me everything I know for the past, 6 years probably. Had a lot of good times with this team. I'm going to miss it a lot. And next year is going to be a lot of fun. I'm really excited. Thank you.
All right. Thank you all. Let's move now to the second page. Let me pull that up. And hopefully that's on there now. You guys can see it. We're going to girls lacrosse and E-Fox. Coach Oliver, sorry.
Hi, I'm Coach Oliver. I'm the head coach for the girls lacrosse team. I've only gotten to be the coach for Eve for one season, but she has impressed our coaching staff, not just with her sheer athleticism, but her ability to be a leader on the field and just how her love of the program inspires everyone that she works with. She has really just been a leader in this team from the very beginning and has been a driving force in what the program is today. She is had incredible stats as an attacker, but also was just a general leader for our offense.
We're very proud of her as she's going to Transylvania. I'm especially excited because that was my alma mater. But we look forward to seeing how she succeeds under the program there with Coach Wentworth and Coach Bissell. Pass it on to you, Eve.
Eve, I think you're muted. Sorry, I have to start over. You don't have audio. You have to connect with audio, bottom left. Sorry, it just has video. There you go. Now you just have to unmute it. Okay.
There you go. All right, sorry about that.
Okay, I just wanted to thank my teammates for always trusting me on the field and making every day super fun. And my coaches for always pushing me to be stronger on the field and to just be the best me I can be. And my family for supporting me through everything. And I can't wait for college, and I think it's going to be so fun. Go Pios.
Go Pios.
Okay. All right. Awesome. Thank you, Eve. Moving now to are we going to golf, Coach Ratliff? Can't hear you.
I think we're going to Olivia.
Oh, we're going to Olivia. Sorry. Yeah. Coach Porter.
All right. Hello. Am I on? Can you all hear me?
Yeah, we hear you. Yes.
I'm Daniel Porter, Coach DP, as the kids call me. I've been the coach at Henry Clay for 6 years, and I'm super excited about Olivia because I am also a Transy alum and a Transy swim alum, and until Fayette County decides to build us a pool, that's where we practice every day. So I will be seeing lots of Olivia in the future, and I'm super excited to see her continue her swimming career at Transy. She has been an awesome asset to this team. You know, for the last 4 years that I've had her, she's lettered every single year. She's always the one that's, you know, motivating the other kids at practice. She's been a state finalist in her junior and senior year. She was Midway College swimming dive athlete of the year last year. And this most recent season, she and a group of girls, they broke a 25-year-old record at Henry Clay, which is really awesome to see. So she definitely left a lasting legacy and was an awesome teammate, and I'm excited for her and gonna miss her. So.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Yeah. I just wanted to say thank you to my parents and my brother, who's also on the Henry Clay swim team, and all my teammates who constantly push me during practice, and most of all, my coaches for pushing me and making me the best swimmer and teammate and person that I can be. And I am so excited to continue swimming these next 4 years.
All right. Thank you, Olivia and Coach Porter. Let's move on down to girls golf, Coach Mims.
Just want to tell you a little bit about Amira. You can read about her right there, but Amira strives to be something much better than mediocre to affect as many people as she can. She's strong, but not rude, kind, but not weak, bold, but not a bully, thoughtful but not lazy, proud but not arrogant, and humble but not timid, witty but not silly. She has a philosophy, and it is not just as a philosopher. Her results is the name of the game, to have a positive effect on as many people as she can. So Transy is definitely getting a gem.
Oh, Coach, no wonder you're writing a book.
Okay, so first, I want to thank God for giving me this opportunity to play at the next level. I want to thank my family for supporting me throughout everything I decide to do in life. I want to thank my coaches, Ryan Hoover, Kevin Mims, and Myra Blackwelder for helping me through this process and pushing me not only to be a better player, but also a better all-around person. I especially want to thank Coach Mims for everything he's done for me the last 3 years and for becoming a prevalent role model in my life. Finally, I want to thank my teammates for always being there for me, and I'm very excited to play for Transy with Coach York this fall.
Thank you, Amira and Coach Smith, Mims. Next up, tennis and Coach Herring.
Okay, can you hear me now?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so first is Claire Rowland. She started with our program last year as a junior and played numerous matches on a team that was a sectional champion team, a region runner-up team, had an undefeated regular season in dual matches. Since that season, she's been a significant part of our summer and fall program, and we really expected her this year to be a team leader and a significant contributor and the likely winner of the CVP award this year. She was and likely playing number two or number three doubles. We appreciate the support of her parents, Gary and Renee, and Claire plans to study accounting and finance and is going to Transylvania University.
Okay, so first off, I want to thank all my friends and family for being some of the best motivators I could ever ask for and always encouraging me to be the best I can be. I couldn't do it without you all. I also want to thank all my coaches at Henry Clay and LTC for shaping me into the player I am today. It truly takes a village. I would especially like to thank David White for being my biggest motivator and inspiration to keep working towards being the best I can be. I would not be anywhere near the player I am today without your excellent coaching. I also want to thank all my past, present, and future teammates for being the reason I fell in love with this sport. You are all some of the best people out there and the reason I love this sport as much as I do. I especially would like to thank Evan Dougal, Jake Walters, and Katie Robeson for being some of my biggest inspirations and the players I look up to the most. I'm so thankful that I had the honor of being on the same team as some of the best players and motivators in the state. I owe you all so much. I can't wait for my next journey at Transy and go Pios.
Okay, so next is Katie Robeson, and I'm going to take a deep breath to try to get through all this. Let's see. So there's she is a six-year varsity letter winner. And last year, she was a state singles quarterfinalist in the state tournament. She will be two times All-State when she's named All-State this year and would have been four times All-Region. Region singles finalist last year, region singles semifinalist as a 10th grader, region quarterfinalist as a 9th grader and 8th grader, three-time Fayette County singles champion, five times team MVP, which means she was the MVP of the team when she was in middle school, three-time academic All-State, two times part of the team that was a co-ed state finalist, five times a Fayette County team champion. Let's see, she was on last year's team that finished sixth in the state. She was a part of last year's team that was a sectional champion. She was, as an eighth grader, a significant contributor to the team that won the region. She was a part of the region runner-up team last year, and she was a big part of our undefeated regular season last year. So significant thanks to Tom and Shelly Robeson, her parents, and Katie is going to Anderson University to study biology. And thank you, Katie.
Okay, I'm good. Fine now. That was so sweet. First, I want to thank God because through him, all things are possible.
I also want to thank my parents and extended family for being behind me every step of the way. And I'm so grateful to John and Christy Harry and Coach Ratliff and Coach Hardesty for investing in me since I was just a little sixth grader. And I'm so grateful to all my teammates and how they've all shaped me and encouraged me and just how we're all like a really fun team. And I'm so excited for the next 4 years. Go Trojans.
All right, I think that covers everyone. Let's get back to Joe. Did we forget anybody? We got everyone?
We have them all.
All right.
Great Bunch of Blue Devils.
Yes. Thank you all. Spring sport athletes, we feel for you all. It's been rough. And, you know, tell from Coach Herring's voice there. It's been a really hard past few months, and I know that as seniors, it's been tough to handle all this. But I know that things are going to get better, and you guys are going to play in college, and it's going to be great looking ahead. So thanks for everyone being a part of this. Congratulations to all of our seniors that are signing, and this is our, you know, we had many other seniors that signed throughout the year in days like this. And we wanted to be able to celebrate you all too for all of these spring sports and the folks from the fall and the winter that are signing during this period. So let's give them all one big last round of applause, digital round of applause. Yeah. And thanks again for being a part of this. We love you all and have a great rest of the spring.
Windows down, past my street, the memories start.